Hello everyone in Porter Ranch and adjacent communities. My name is Diane Pinky Harman, and I live across from Porter Ranch Aliso Canyon in Porter Ranch Estates. Ironically, I'm running for mayor of Los Angeles because I want the people in Porter Ranch, including myself, to have a voice. Now let's talk about SoCal Gas and communication. I received a phone call, about a year or so ago. I don't know if you've received the same phone call. Now's a good day to go out. Now isn't a good day to go out. I said to my husband, what the are they talking about? I went to Thanksgiving dinner that night, and my friend said, you don't know? I said, no, what? Oh, the Aliso Canyon, there's a big gas leak over there. We didn't know. I want to tell SoCal Gas, shame on you.
Yeah.
Every single person in this room is important. Everyone in this room, or most everyone, including myself, has had health issues. I want everyone in this room to know that you, as I mentioned before, are important. Now, let's talk about communication. We have been here talking to the people that are, I guess, have the power to turn it off. But communication, gentlemen, goes both ways. Communication, we need you to listen. I think you're listening, but it's like, oh, you're turning off. Well, it's not my community. I even asked the CEO of SoCal Gas when this all was happening, you can live in my house. You just rent it, you stayed with your family and grandchildren, but they didn't want to. So in closing, united, everyone, we can work together to create a change. Yes. Difference, we will do.
Yes.
Thank you.